Welcome. The time has come to select one courageous young man and woman for the honor of representing District 12 in the 74th annual Hunger Games.
It's your first year, Prim. Your name's only been in there once. They're not gonna pick you.
Our tributes, Peter Mallark and Katniss Everdeen.
They just want a good show. That's all they want.
It's 24 of a scale. Only one comes out.
Well, I got sent the script. I didn't really know about the books. I just, was psyched to work with Gary Ross. But then I was like, I don't know. It doesn't seem like there's that much to do. And I hesitated and thought about it. And then, I was hearing, these are really good books, And then I decided not to do it. And then Gary called me back and said, well, Woody, I don't have a second choice on this, and you have to do it. And I said, well, okay. But in the meantime, I'd started reading the books, and then I just became, it's incredible. These are incredible books, and it's such an amazing phenomenon.
I just keep wishing I could think of a way to show them that they don't own me. If I'm gonna die, I wanna still be me.
I just can't afford to think like that.
What happened for me was I was riding, I think I met my brother like over at the bottom of, he lives over at Topanga Canyon, and so I met him down there on it. We both had motorcycles, and then I followed him up to his house. I hadn't seen him in a few months, a couple months or something, and takes off his helmet, and I was prepping for this, trying to figure shit out, and like I look at his, he's got this little stubble and the hair, and I just look at him, I go, Haymitch. Like, he didn't even know what I was talking about. I just saw it right away. It was just like, yeah, of course. And so I just totally kind of went after his look for that. And then, there was a lot of discussion and stuff, but also for just being in the Capitol, I wanted to be dressed a little better, sometimes a bit disheveled, but probably dress better than you would think, say, an alcoholic would dress. Always trying to be involved in that.
Be prepared to fight to the death.
This is the time to show them everything. Make sure they remember you.
I love Jennifer Lawrence. You get to play her mentor. Can you tell me a little bit about working with her?
Well, it really is great working with her. She's, it's a very playful experience to work with her. So I think she's a tremendous actress, and she really always goes right to the truth and the heart of the scene, And I don't know. I can't imagine a better Katniss. I can't think of any actress who could have done it like this.
So you're here to make me look pretty?
I'm here to help you make an impression.
You got yourself into a little trouble because you admitted that you signed up for 4 movies.
I did?
Yeah, on MTV. Are there going to be 4? Does that mean the last book's being split into 2?
When did I admit that?
Google
is
it.
Is this one of those cool trapping mechanisms?
No.
Any good,
Don't you want like fans to be excited to know that it's not just 3 the way the books are, but they get like a bonus Jonas?
I have no idea whether they're even doing 1. I'm 2. You know what I mean? Like if the first one ain't a success, they won't be doing a second one. So I don't even know. First of all, I don't remember what you said. I claim not to remember that. And secondly, I don't know. I think Gary is a truly great director, and I have a feeling, even though I haven't seen it, I have a sense just from all the stuff I saw being filmed that it's going to be extraordinary.